Today we're going to be answering some of the internet's most asked questions about aquaponics. I'm Nathan Kaufman, and this is Aquaponics AMA. Ryan from Bakersfield asks, what is aquaponics? Aquaponics is the merger of aquaculture and hydroponics, where the waste effluent from recirculating aquaculture systems is used as a fertilizer source for hydroponic plant production. Ishan wonders, are aquaponics and hydroponics the same? Yes and no. So hydroponics is really an umbrella term for any form of soilless agriculture, and aquaponics is a subset of hydroponics where we get the majority of our nutrients from fish effluent. Lizzie wants to know, can aquaponics be certified organic? Great question, Lizzie. Yes, aquaponics can be certified organic under USDA regulations. Not all aquaponic farms are organic, but they can be. Hannah's question, does aquaponics use soil? Great question. Now, most aquaponic systems don't. It's a hydroponic system. We're using a coconut husk or a peat moss or an expanded clay or perlite or gravel, sand even. But there are some growing methods of aquaponics that actually do employ soil. Wicking beds can be set up to use soil. And in dual root zone systems, you also use soil. Question from Zach. What can you grow in aquaponics? Really, the question is, what can't I grow in aquaponics? Leafy greens, root vegetables, fruits, even edible flowers. Generally, you don't see field crops like corn, wheat, soy, anything like that grown with aquaponics. But for the most part, sky's the limit. Now, there are different types of aquaponic systems to suit the needs of different crops. The crops that thrive in a nutrient film technique or NFT system may be different than the ones that thrive in a deep water culture system or, say, bedo buckets or drip irrigated pots. So what you grow is really a function of what system you have. Do you have a system that's really ideal for growing root vegetables? Then it makes sense to grow root vegetables. But do you have a system that's ideal for leafy greens? Then it doesn't make sense to be growing tomatoes in that system. I'm really looking forward to seeing more of your questions down in the comments. This has been Aquaponics Ask Me Anything. From UC Davis, I'm Nathan Kaufman.